So testing to see if they are good or not.
How do you know if it's good or not?
They'll have the sound is hollow. Instead of a solid sound. This is a hollow sound. And this is your hollow. So that's a bad oyster. These are solid. So the inside wouldn't be dry. The knife is into the hinge of the oyster. And then you pry up, slice the top, and then come back and loosen it from its shell.